I've been meaning to go through my old case files for a while, but I haven't had the time. What was that noise in the yard?
Whoever this is, I hope you've got a good reason for calling so early.
Pardon me. I'm Sherlock Holmes's grandniece, Charlotte. I wanted to speak with the chief editor of the newspaper about the recent article on my uncle.
I had a feeling you might call, and I can guess what you want to ask. Unfortunately, I can't tell you who our informant is.
From what I recall, you used to be a big fan of Mr. Holmes. So, won't you help his niece solve the mysteries of his past?
All right. I can't give you a name, but you can search the back room. There's a crowd at the main entrance, and I don't want to be involved, so you're on your own. There's a spare key to the back room in the cab. Just press the pedal.
Thank you. I'll head to the newspaper office now.
Thank you. Oh, for goodness sake. She found our hideout.
Hello, Charlotte. It's good to see you again.
So, you're behind all of this. You don't seem surprised to see me.
Quite right, my dear. You've arrived right when I thought you would.
What are you talking about? She could ruin everything.
It's a trap. But Lestrade obviously isn't in on it. Are you planning to get rid of her too?
Right again. I've rigged the building with explosives. But don't worry, Jane. The evidence won't be harmed. You can die with a sense of accomplishment.
Scoundrel! Traitor!